So today I'm going to be doing a tutorial on how to tail whip on a scooter flat ground. So first step is, the way I learned was just to keep going like this. Keep it underneath you and make sure it goes straight back underneath you. Like that. Then you can do more. Just like that. And then after you do that for 30 minutes, 20 minutes, next step is to go like this. So if you want to step, flick, jump, and then land. After you do that, after you get comfortable with like the flick motion of the tail whip, all you have to do is just combine the flick and the, like, where you keep it underneath you, just combine that together. And then third step is, you need to know how to jump high enough. The higher you jump, the more whips you can add into the whip. So the way I learned to jump higher was to do a J-hop, which is where you go into one wheel and then you bring the other wheel back up. So here's a little show of it. And that's how I learned how to jump high enough to actually whip flat. So, and this is all of the three steps combined. J-hop, step, keep going. Okay? Ready? J-hop. That's pretty much all you need to do for the whip flat tutorial today. And Happy New Year, guys. 2020 is finally here. And make sure to like, subscribe, turn the notification bells, and to be notified every time I upload a new video. Bye!